Stick him up. I'm a cow doy. Okay.
Green, green, green.
Yeah. Just the car bottoming out.
We think P2's pinned it in Murray's corner.
It's on. What happened there, Kelly? Seems to have gotten in the way.
Well, that was something. Yeah.
There's an incident in. We're cutting. Good start. Yellow flag. Caution.
And sometimes, you know, to be fair. Sometimes something terrible has happened. It's always these situations that make me a little uneasy, because usually this is where I screw things up when we've gotten a bunch of freebies or whatever. Lately, anyway. Okay. These are load cells, Ska. And build up my confidence and die later.
Yellow flag, watch out.
Where does that put us?
Well done, Josh. You're looking really good. Come on, keep your focus. P3.
Max 90%. Yeah, I just... Normally, I'm pretty good at, like, topping out around 80. But sometimes I get excited. See, mine are mounted, but they're mounted to like a wooden plate, so I don't know if that makes a difference or not. I haven't put in the brake upgrade kit to them yet. No, come on. Yeah. I can hear it creaking sometimes. Oh, that's a harsh prediction there. Considering I think some of those guys dropped out. I think somebody else has to, Jarek, I think somebody else has to, like, bet against you in order for you to win anything. I'm not really pushing super hard at this point because I want to just finish safely. If I can hold this position, I'd be super stoked. I don't think I'm going to catch the dudes in front. Although, they're not running stupid fast. But it just usually takes me the whole race to get up to that speed that they're at right now.
The gap in front is increasing. It's now 10 seconds.
I don't know how much these GT3 cars are gonna, or GT4 cars are gonna hold me up, if they hold me up. I seem to be faster than this Luke Kelly dude. I don't know about Mr. Monday. Tom behind me may be faster. Where are we going, dude? That was scary. That could have been a very bad day.
225.04.
Yeah, he was. All right, I gotta put the spurs to it if I want to stay ahead of Tom, right? Gosh, that can be scary. That can be scary. Okay. I was worried earlier about him, like, just careening across the track into me, right? Only 20 minutes to go. All right, Jim.
That's your best lap in this session.
I was like miles away though, wasn't I? Oh well.
Is now 5.1 seconds.
That last corner always scares me. And 20 minutes left of this. No,
you've
we're
just
we're
done
at
223.10. Good lap. That's your quickest today.
We just need to stay ahead of Tom for the rest of the race. For another 18 minutes. Hopefully we can do. We're not gonna do it like that. Okay. This course kind of the roller coaster, right?
Your lap times are improving. 15 minutes
thanks,
remaining,
Jim.
15 minutes to go. Okay, Josh, halfway home, fuel's good.
Well, we'll get down to the 222s, maybe. There was somebody posted a pic someplace of the elevation changes.
The gap behind is now 6.1 seconds.
Dang it. Best. They're having fun in the text chat up there, I can see. Okay. That's not good. Okay.
Good lap. That's your best in the session.
We did get the 222. We've put another second gap between us and Tom. Which Tom's not slow compared. I mean, yesterday I was happy with the times he's getting right there, right? I guess he's not slow compared to us. And do silly things like that. Okay, come on, come on, let's go, let's go. Didn't need a break. I just stinkered up this whole lap.
Now about too much, 16 seconds.
Too much pride, too much pride. You pay for it. Got 10 minutes, 11 minutes left. Okay. We got this.
Half your fuel left.
Okay. no gear left.
Okay, Josh, 10 minutes to go. That's 10 minutes left.
No, it's not a fixed setup. I'm running the VRS setup. The VRS safe setup. I think it tops out about the right spot. I don't know that you can actually change the gear ratios in this that much.
The gap behind is now 5.8 seconds.
Well, Tom's found his 222s. Okay. At the end of the straight, yeah, I do hit the limiter in sixth gear. But that's at the end of the straight. Yeah, no, that's what I'm thinking is, I'm far enough ahead. Yeah, we're gonna hit the limiter around here, but like, that's about the point where I start braking. If I don't watch myself, Tom will gain a second lap on us. About even, okay. Yeah. Thank you, Dragall. Yeah, so unless we bin it, we're good. Knock on wooden rig. Hey, Flippa. That was a bad last couple corners. Going well. Well, it just started. You've caught me like an hour into it. How's your Sunday? We're just... Yeah, no, I... As you are very correct.
5 minutes to go. This is good.
Those
we'll
be would
on the be podium
exceptionally
if we
bad places to bin it. I'm having a nice Sunday drive around Australia. No, it's. I'm only Canadian at heart. I'm not actually Canadian. Crap. That was scary. I love me some Canadian television. I don't know why. Elira. No, too much slide. Too much electric slide. It could be.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 38 Celsius. That's 2 minutes left. 2 minutes.
I'm driving a little less aggressively here just to hopefully not bin it. I think I've got, well, like you guys have said, I've got enough space between me and Tom at this point where I would have to royally screw up in order to lose the position. Looks like he's backed off a little bit too. Yeah, the Shunsuke is like 20 seconds ahead of whoever the next guy is. Or at least how fast he usually runs. Yeah, he's doing like probably 2 seconds a lap.
Your last lap time was a 222.82. You've got 10 minutes of fuel remaining. Okay, Josh, lap times are pretty consistent.
No, not yet. The flag, I think I have it right underneath chat. Yeah, like, what, 80? Looks like, anyway. Because the leader hadn't gone over the line yet. It's all based on the lead car's lap. The next one should be the white flag lap. Crap. That was bad.
You're being caught by the VT4 cars. Blue flag.
Will I?
Flag.
I don't know where he's gonna catch me. Can catch me here.
Blue flag. One more to go. Keep it together. We'll be on the podium.
But he's done, right? Well, this way I get that much more safety rating, right? And I'm on the lead lap. I finish on the lead lap. Well, I mean, I'm beat by the two guys who are beating me already, but yeah. Yeah, Tom's already done. Hey Bruno, how's it going? Well, now we still have a chance to catch Michael up ahead of us. Watch me screw this up. All right. Just taking it very easily down here. I don't want to jinx myself. Of course, I'd taken it at speed all those other times, so. Yeah. Don't want to wreck right before the finish line. That would be tears for sure.
Yellow flag.
Going pretty good, Navs. We got third magically somehow. Oh, it's Turtle. I forgot Michael is Turtle.
We're on the podium. Good drive.
Michael. The Turtle just let me have second. I'm bad at recognizing names, guys. All right.